Well, dozens turned out for a forum on racial profiling and race relations in Philadelphia tonight. The discussion was called Being While Black, a community discussion on history, healing, and empowerment. Eyewitness News at the African American Museum. Many shared their experiences and offered solutions. Radio station WURD hosted tonight's forum. It's the only African American owned and operated talk radio station in Pennsylvania.